When we fighting first time, I have a big problem for my condition, for my recovery.
I thought I did enough. He thought he did enough. And now you just make small changes.
I think now it's fight MMA, you know, so MMA style. And striking and wrestling, everything.
You have to make changes. You got to improve, adapt. And I think I've grown a lot from that last fight.
Yeah, I understand heat training too, of course. But it doesn't matter. Heat training, ready. I'm ready.